So this is going to be a reading for sign of Libra for the next, let's take the next 7 days. So I won't be able to do readings, regular readings for a short time. I'm focusing more on the weekly readings, sign readings, personal readings. I'm not taking any personal readings for the next 1 week. Okay, so I do not have time. Whichever I've already taken or whichever have been booked, you will get that within a day. Okay, I'm still working on them. I needed time for myself. I'm human too. I need a break. So yeah. So all that Libra needs to know about their soulmate connection for the next 7 days. What's coming up for Libras in their soulmate connection for the next 7 days? Libras in soulmate connections. 2020, 1st, 7th of Jan 2020. Right now with Queen of Wands, I see many of you guys finally healing, finally moving forward, finally wanting to date, be open to dating, and feeling yourself again, like literally feeling your mojo back, your energy back, your vibe back. Okay, so yeah, for Libra for the next 7 days, Libras in soul meet connections. So overall for Libras, Spirit, please help us get a truthful channel message for Libra. What can Libra for the next 7 days? All that they need to know about their connections and what's coming up for Libra for the next 7 days. Spirit, please help us. Okay. Let's see what's coming up for you guys for the next 7 days. Right now, you might be feeling stuck to something. I won't say a person, but you are definitely feeling a little stressed out right now. The first day of the year, that's the 1st of Jan. I feel some of you are overthinking. This is not a phase of where you are feeling let down. You are overthinking. Basically, you feel trapped to your own fucking thoughts. Okay, so that's what I see for you. What else do we see coming up for? I see you overthinking for the next 7 days. Okay, what do we see coming up for Libras for the next 7 days? What else do we see coming up for Libras for the next 7 days? The judgment card, I see a chapter ending in your life. Okay, something that had to end a long, long time ago is ending. Okay, something that you were feeling stuck to, but there were no positive results coming out of it. I see a chapter ending in your life with the judgment card of final done. Okay. Finally, something is going to get done for forever. Okay, so I see a cycle ending, a cycle coming to a closure. Okay, what else do we see coming up for Libras for the next 7 days, Spirit? What else do we see coming up for Libra for the next 7 days? Some of you might have already learned your lessons and you are ending the cycle on a good note after knowing everything that you were a part of. But Seven of Pentacles. Some of you had invested a lot of time, energy, and effort into something, and you are eagerly waiting for results. This could be in your love relationship, this could be a career, this could be anything. Okay. One more card. What's coming up for Libras in terms of their soulmate connection? What do we see coming up for Libras for the next 7 days in terms of their soulmate connections? One card for that, please, Spirit. So, to be very honest, I see some stagnancy for the next 7 days. Okay, I see you waiting and feeling stuck to something. Okay, not a person for sure, but in terms of your soulmate connections, I see you having some sort of arguments with someone. Okay, some fight, some ego clashes. Some of you might be dealing with a person who's dealing with another individual. So there could be a possibility that you have multiple options or they have had multiple options and the fight could be for that particular reason. But I honestly feel you guys are wanting to take back control of your life in terms of soulmate connections. You are no longer wanting to be a part of something that is going to, drag you down and make you feel miserable about it. You're basically wanting to take back control. If something cannot be controlled, you're wanting to drop that shit. Okay, so basically that's what I see for you. With the Hanged Man, I see someone definitely waiting on you, watching you from a distance. Okay, this person is definitely interested in you. In terms of your soulmate, what do we see happening in their life? In terms of Libra soulmate, what do we see happening in their life? We have Four of Wands and the Hierophant. Some of them are definitely stalking you. Okay, I see this person stalking you. If your partner was dealing with a lot of ups and downs in terms of their career, their finances, I do see stability coming in their life. Okay, for some of you, your partner is already married, like they're in another connection. If not married, some of you, they are in another connection. Okay, if it is neither, I see this person having intentions of thinking of you as a long-term partner. Like they have some good things to say about you, or they are wanting to say good things about you, basically. Okay, so right now I feel for many of you, with Four of Wands, this partner does want to move things forward with you. Like they want stability, basically. Okay, right now you might not believe this shit, but I do see someone interested in you in a long-term way. Okay, in terms of their intentions towards Libra people, one card for Libra soulmates, intentions towards Libra. Happy New Year, guys. If I have not wished you already, happy New Year. Please note that the New Year would not change anything. The New Year is a New Year. It's just another day. It's you who have to change and who has to force changes in your life. Nothing happens by miracles, okay? That shit is not going to happen. You need to do the work if you want changes in your life, okay? So, yeah. Their intentions towards you is to get stability. They are wanting to move forward towards you now. With Three of Wands, this person is kind of open to you. Yes, right now, they might be at a distance, but I do see this person has good intentions towards you, basically. So, something good after a long, long time, okay? So, yes. Why the fuck are you feeling stuck then if your person is wanting to move towards you? I do not know. Let's see. Maybe they are not making things clear to you. They're still keeping you confused and stressed out. Okay, so let's see what's coming up for Libra for the next 7 days. Libra and soulmate connections, please. Yeah, again, Nine of Wands. So some of you have your walls up. You guys are very, very defensive. Okay, if not defensive, you guys are not showing that the other person that, you know, you are like a little defensive, but you are. Okay, you might not be behaving that way, but I see you playing safe. Okay. So Libra for the next 7 days, all that Libras need to know. So let's start now. Fuck. Some of you tried to run away from a situation, but you're unable to. Some of you tried to sneak away from a situation, but you're unable to. Some of your partners tried to sneak away from a situation, but they were unable to. They were basically unable to move on. Okay. So yeah. Right now with Two of Cups, I do see you guys are going to get into a mutual connection, something that is equal, something that is mutual, something that is beautiful, and something that was meant to happen. Okay, I do see good energy between the two of you. Okay, I do see you meeting someone for sure. Okay, I do not see you being single for too long. So let's see what's the overall energy going to be like between Libra and their soulmate for the next 7 days. Okay, overall energy is already known here, Knight of Wands. So you both are kind of interested in each other, both wanting to move towards each other, both wanting to take action towards each other. In terms of your partner's energy towards you, in terms of Libra soulmate's energy towards them, Three of Pentacles, this person does want to partner up with you now. If this person was trying to resist you, trying to hold back, not trying to make things work with you, then I feel this person does want to. Okay, bottom card is Ace of Cups. So this person is definitely in their feelings right now. Okay, in terms of their overall real true honest feelings for Libra, one card for their honest true feelings for Libra. This person is definitely open to you now after a long, long time. Okay, I see this person wanting to find balance with you. This person is definitely stalking you. Take that in writing from me. This person is open to starting new things with you. They are definitely wanting balance now after a long, long time. Okay, how do they truly feel about Libra? One card, how do they truly feel about Libra? I do honestly feel this person is wanting to be open to this connection all over again. Okay, if this is a new person, they are definitely open to you. How does this person truly feel about Libra? They might feel like you are not completely interested in them. Like you are trying to resist them or not trying to take them seriously for some stupid reason. Okay. How do they truly feel about Libra? One card. How do they truly feel about Libra? How does the Libra segment possibly feel about Libra? How does the person feel about the next 7 days? With Wheel of Fortune, they were going through these fluctuations. One day they had solid feelings for you. The next day they felt they were over you. So they were going through a cycle basically with the Wheel of Fortune. Okay, this person has tendencies of going hot and cold on you. You know that. Okay, in terms of their intentions towards Libra for the next 7 days. I definitely see this person being open to you right now. You both might be little resistive towards each other, not really opening up, but I still see this person open to you. Okay? Like wanting to be open to you, not like open to you. With Page of Cups, some of you might get an apology that was needed a long, long time ago. For some of you, your partner is finally going to open up about their feelings, about their what they truly have for you. With the High Priestess and Page of Cups, I see this person finally wanting to open up. Okay, that's their intentions. I'm not saying that's their action. In terms of action, what action do they truly want to take towards Libra? If you're in a twin flame connection, then I feel for many of you, your partner has walked away from you or is walking away from you. Do not get me wrong here. They feel like this is not the right time for you. But if you're in a twin flame connection, if you're in a regular soulmate connection, then I feel your partner is definitely wanting to be open to you. Okay. So it's different for different connections. One card for what does the Libra soulmate possibly want to do towards Libra? Yeah, what action are they truly wanting to take towards Libra? One card for that, please, Spirit. I don't know why I'm getting some weird cards here. I'm getting Knight of Cups followed by the Tower card. For some of you, for selected few of you, connections that were toxic, connections that were meant to end, will end. Okay, connections that were not good for you, that has to end, will end. Okay, so do not get me wrong here. My job is to give you the truth. I feel for many of you, some of you, if you were in a toxic connections, then you guys might go through a breakup, like boom. Okay, so in terms of what action will they end up taking towards Libra for the next 7 days, in terms of what action will they end up taking towards Libra for the next 7 days, for many of you, I see a new offer coming in, like a serious new offer after a walk away phase or a ghosting phase. This person is finally wanting to put back themselves into this connection, trying to put in the effort, trying to make effort into fixing this connection with you. With the Emperor card, they're basically trying to control the connection now, like, you know, fix this connection basically. But also note that if you were in a connection that was toxic, it is ending. Okay. So, where's this leading to? Where's this leading to between Libra and their soulmate for the next 7 days? For some of you, your partner has moved to another state or another place or another country maybe. I see for some of you, your partner has shifted their place. Okay, with the Fool card, you guys are finally going to take that leap of faith either towards or away from your partner. So, but I do see a cycle getting completed. Either you meeting them and fixing shit with them, or you, making that final judgment of walking free from each other. Okay. So you are either going to be together or you are going to be away from your partner. There's not going to be something in between that's going to happen. Okay. In terms of what does your partner truly want from you, in terms of what does the Libra soulmate truly want from Libra? They want you to fight for this connection. Oh my god. They literally want you to fight for this connection. Like literally put in effort, make the effort, you know, put, you know, like make them believe that you still want them. Okay, so in terms of action, what action does the Libra soulmate want Libra to take towards them or towards this connection? Someone wants commitment. Someone is definitely looking forward to a commitment. Okay, they want you to fix this shit with them. They are definitely looking forward to getting back with you. Strength, the Hierophant. Okay, bottomed up by Five of Pentacles. But still, right now they might be feeling like they need to, you need to put in a lot of effort, or they need to put in a lot of effort. But effort is definitely needed in this connection. You need to literally get back and fix shit in order to get back together. Okay, so I honestly feel, on a very serious note, cycles are finally coming to a completion. Okay, for some of you, 2020 is going to start on a very good note, like seriously on a good note. Okay, give me one more card. What's the overall energy going to be like between Libra and their soulmate for the next 7 days? One card for the overall. What's the overall energy going to be like between Libra and their soulmate for the next 7 days? I'm not taking any personal readings for the next 7 days, so please do not book anything. All those who have already booked, you guys are going to get your reading. Do not worry. I'm not running in anywhere. So yeah, with the Judgment card, I do feel some cycles are definitely coming to a closure. Okay. You guys are learning your lessons, and you guys are going by it. Okay. Some of you guys are going to walk away or distance yourself from connections that were toxic. I see many, many Libras wanting to free themselves from a connection that was not going anyway. So for many of you, if you were a part of a connection that was toxic, or that was draining you, or that was killing you, I definitely see many of you guys finally wanting to break free and getting single from that person or that connection. Okay. So one kind of advice for Libras for the next 7 days. One kind of advice for Libras for the next 7 days. Think positive, but do not think negative. You guys are thinking negative right now, and that's not needed. Okay, that's really not needed. Page of Wands, be open to communication. If someone communicates, communicate clearly. Okay, with the Lovers card, I do feel for many of you, you guys will be having choices. Think positive, think the way you need to think in order to move towards something you want, okay? And think long term, do not think for the sake of it, okay? So I definitely see for many of you, there's a soulmate coming in your life. You guys are going to meet someone. For some of you, if you were in a toxic connection, you guys are ending that cycle and getting free from that cycle. For some of you, your partner, if you're in a twin flame connection, is trying to stay away from you, okay? So this was the reading for the sign of Libra overall soulmate connection for the next 7 days. If you could connect with this reading, please do hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and thank you for being a part of this channel, and happy new year. I hope we guys are going to get some good positive readings this year, hopefully. If you guys are wanting to donate to the channel, or then you are open to do so. I'll be giving the link below. Okay, so if you want to donate $1, $2, $5, whatever you're wanting to donate, you are open to it. Okay, so I'll be giving the link below. If you're wanting to, I'm open to it. And thank you so much for being a part of this. And happy new year. And think positive. Negative thinking is going to get you nowhere. Okay, so chill, relax, and enjoy the fucking year.